Police say Dykes tried to rob the bank wearing a mask and holding a weapon. Once clerks alerted the police, he took off and hit a vehicle as he fled from police.
Now he came in Dukes of Hazzard, getting it, digging like that, like Dale Jr., and then hooked up and shot forward. And when he hooked up and shot forward, that's when he came and hit.
He went by me so fast, split second. We're talking a millimeter.
Pretty God and thank God that no kids got hurt.